Everyone up here for a quick game of Lobby Simulator.
I know, don't worry.
Apparently
Minnaz was too focused on marking you, hence why I scored and his.
Minnaz was playing right centre back.
He wasn't, he was playing centre.
I was more focused on Dex, that goal got me hard.
That's the tactic, and the four defenders marked me and used to
It just shows how scared teams are of Declan if the whole team's having to mark him by the whole back line. So get him on the ball, he'll do something.
Hold it?
You're just gonna ignore the message above, dickhead, hope you drown in a puddle.
When's the next game? El Bucarino.
El Bucarino.
Should call him down my ends.
There's been about four different names for him in the last 10 seconds. Bucky, El Bucarino, Buckiness.
El Bucky. That's one of the
chain. Ryan Bucky.
Bucks.
Ryan.
El Buckstar. Bucharest. El Bucatino. Now Kieran's going to join in. He's going to ruin it. Yep, El Bucarino, he's ruined it because he's Scottish. El Fuckabuck.
Look, are you ready for the game, lad?
Yeah,
mate.
AHL Belgium 1, is it?
Yeah, not X.
I've sent someone to send to you. Whether they do or not.
Oh, you got a couple of books, dude. Woody the Wood Duck up. Woody the Wood Book.
Bell books, oh well.
El book off. I want the book.
I'll come book you in the party.
The submarine.
Nobody needs to get in the party.
Submarine. Bucky now. Jumbo. Deanna, the hell's that say?
There he is.
In England. Bucky left the chat. I'm not surprised, we're fucking El Buckyino, El Bugdado, John Bucky now.
Wow.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh gosh. The ghost of Christmas past.
Oh, Buck Dudley.
Yeah, yeah, Buck Dudley. Ellis, are we gonna get someone to send to us?
Listen, I've asked them to send. You can also look for one, Jack.
I am looking for one, actually. In the NHL bedroom chat, Elver. Ghost magnets, Jack Chipping Day. Oh, here we go. Prop a nice proper bag in.
Thomas. Oh, Kieran Thompson, tank engine. Yeah, I got it. How's your uncle, Kieran? Is he still in hospital?
Well.
He weren't even in hospital, that was just a total lie. Yeah, what well, was in the party of you? You done that to try and get a trial for effort. No, we weren't. You done that to
mate,
get a trial for effort.
You played in the tournament against me. You played in the tournament against me and we beat you. Shut up, you fucking lying little bastard. You said your dad was dead as well. Play clubs with your dad.
You can't deny that, Kieran.
Just listen to that shit ass rap. That's some TikTok rap there.
No,
he is.
I think
Tommy learns English.
Called Default.
You what?
I think Republic of Ireland just called Default. Jamaica said wait 1 second and they just put Default. Jamaica, fucking send you melt. We go default. What's this? What's happened here? You both put the same at the exact same time. Even the manager's going. Yes, 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 here we go. Here we go. Fucking. Oh, now he's gonna be a bender, Alex.
He's actually on the show, oh my god.
Oh my god.
Where's he gone?
Oh my god.
Why?
Oh my god, Ellis.
He said he was gonna be the new new coal miner.
Oh, he's back.
Oh,
thank fuck for Ellis.
Dry your specs, they're fogging up your fucking specs.
Boys, we might have to be simulated for a bit.
Goofsteak. To be fair, Magnus, I can't lie, mate, we were a bit happy that you left. Oh no, I've still got it muted.
Jack was doing cartwheels.
Yeah,
he's running around my room going, get in, come on, get in, come on. A bit like Patrick Vincenzo. That's no need for that, Ellis.
Didn't ask.
Sure, Jack, your fucking nan listens to 6ix9ine.
Yep, we do.
That Poo Nanny song as well.
We listen to it as a squad, like me, my nan, all of them. When Magnus gets player of the night.
He's actually left, by the way, you know.
Oh my god, he actually has.
He's still in the party though, because he's a bitch.
He is a bitch. He's back.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Agreed. Just refuse to release him, Ellis.
He's in the party, you know, he can hear you.
No, we're on about you.
Oh. Yeah. Bye. Have a good night, boys.
He's done the same. Oh, he's left the party as well.
Well, where's he gone?
Oh, God.
Well, I've got to chat muted, I said that to you earlier. Yeah, it's on my head.
Magnus, get back. And then I can't tell Pierce because Pierce ain't here. Magnus, get back. The manager hasn't even gone away. He's fucking... He's sat in the party.
Oh, sorry for dripping.
Magnus, like... Oh, sick. We don't.
A full team of knobheads.
No, Pierce is gone.
Yeah, 13 minutes.
Right, someone get Pierce back.
Could bust out about 10 wags on then.
Yeah, same. And let's get Pierce back.
Oh fucking hell, he's back. Yeah,
this is back. Back. Ellis, mate, just never get sent off again.
Yo, does the red card not a goal? Because obviously, we've only got one game today.
Yeah, it's only a one game ban.
Oh. That's wounding for you, Ellis.
Right, Pierce is back.
Oh.
And then whoever's right.
I use that in out. I think I'm glad I'm not playing. I'll start getting wound up.
Why would you get wound up, Ellis? What's up?
Let's have some messages, one of us.
Well, what have your messages about, mate? Come on, we're all friends here.
Are we?
I'm not friends with
you. Might have to end your share play and get her back on for us.
You what, mate? What is the beef?
What? Yeah.
Why is
beef? What's your beef? As Magnus says, what's you? Yeah, there we go. What's beef?
What are you arguing over text message or something?
Don't know.
He's arguing over text message.
It is like a Magnus thing to do, being at the age of 12.
I'm sorry. Drift is what I do.
Yeah. Right, can mute one person, yeah.
No, it means in like a normal chat.
Yeah.
No, you can still.
Not a bad show.
Right, let's see. Magnus, if you're not going to play with us, don't play. Just stop it if you are. Magnus, you left back. Stay left back. Give me fucking answers.
Du Joey Rafferty. I'm having so much fun. This is great.
True. No, he's already got it.
Oh, yeah.
He's got my YouTube channel. As soon as I started it, he's got it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I tell you what, they'll be fucking bored of this stream, fucking playing Lobby Simulator.
I think it's been pretty fun.
They'll be on the stream wanting to fucking slit their wrists. Oh, great, they're in the lobby again. Oh, Ellis, I tell you what, I was about to message you saying yes when you put friendly. I thought it was someone else. I got excited.
Yeah, go on and let's jump in a club, we'll play you.
11v1.
We've only got to wait another 6 minutes.
So, who's streaming, Brad?
Yeah, mate.
Forget about your boyfriend and meet me at the hotel. We at the hotel, motel. How do you? We at the hotel.
And it's best going into the rank up or something, lads. So they just sent in the pot instead of sitting in the lobby.
Yeah, when did they kick off?
I'm just gonna go have a wank. I'll be back in about 2 minutes.
Dion's impressed. Dion thinks the smaller the number, the better.
Yeah, have you never played Soggy Biscuit before?
7 minutes past.
Have you never played Soggy Biscuit before, Jack?
Played what?
Soggy Biscuit.
The fuck's that?
Last person to come off. Exactly. The smaller the number, the better.
Of course Kieran knows.
Kieran finishes last on purpose, he pretends he's twank. Oh no, me again! Oh, go on then.
Yeah, other teams are starting to get ready now, so any minute now.
Fucking hell, he's blasting up on the mic.
I've told you to go into a rank up and you're ignoring me, saying no.
Yeah.
I've done it already.
Thank you. Thank you.
Come on in, boys. Oh, Chad's backed out, I think. Oh. Cool. Just close these gap then, boys. Well done, Sambar. I'm already here.
Are you pretty sure?
Right, come on then, boys. Let's get the game going. Ball to feet, simple football. Well played. Right, he's not playing. Press him. Oh, he is playing. Just stood still like a lemon. Well then. Well done, Bailey. That's class. And again, well done. Let's sort this line out here, boys. Unlucky, unlucky. Just watch the balls in behind, that's all they're going to be looking for, boys. Samba, well done again, mate. Good football. Unlucky. I've got two on my side, boys. Well done, Samba. That's class from you, mate. Time, time. And again, if you need it. Played. Keep going. I just don't want to press circle or anything in case I give a penalty away. Well played. Go on then, boys. That'll do. It's good football though, boys. Go on, give them the options. I'm gonna go line, deck all for you. Played. Good football, boys. Well done. Go on, Pierce. Oh, that's a good save. Well done, Kieran. Well up, Chad. Yeah, don't move him though, just let him do what he's got to do. Press X on all deal, mate. Right, come on in. Line up. Market. Same again. Not lucky. Right, come on boys, let's shape up now. Watch that gap. Oh, come on boys, get this away. Right, coming in boys. Bailey, well done. Pushing through that gap in the middle. I got three this way. I'm up 2-0. Well done, Chad. Why is he? Oh no. One of them is trying to pull me really wide, so just watch out for that, Kieran, if you can. Don't sit on him, just... Well done. Want it back there, well done. Keep that football going, boys. Keep that football going. Go on, Bailey. Bailey, have a go. Oh, unlucky. Like people back. Go on then, Bailey, well done. I'll just wait for you, me. Well done. Right, come on then. Last 15, boys. Let's grab a goal in this. Oh, lucky. Great idea, that Dion. Watch the one in the middle. Coming through that middle. Go line deck. Well in Bailey again. Oh, 5 feet. Look at Pierce. He's got time. Not yet. Well done, good football. Come on, boys, keep fighting. Last five, come on. Well done, Magnus. No. Keep going, Bailey. Well done. Come on, boys. Oh. Nah, we didn't deserve to lose that. Nah, not at all, no. Sit a bit, mate.